this is gonna sit here like this. It's concave, and I think I don't have a second bracket, so we're just gonna let it sit there. Because it's concave, it should stay right in the middle. So this is gonna come a little bit above, like that. We also got to account for the metal cap, so that must be about there. That should be just fine. This to be roughly 16 inches above the ground, which means I am left with about 17 inches that I gotta bury in the ground and then 16 inches inside the planter. I did a 17 inch hole.
beautiful sunset. Do you want a soda?
Yeah. What?
Perfect. Drink your soda.